Hi guys, if you're ever having a craving for sausage bread rolls or you're just looking for a simple recipe you can prepare with your kids during the weekend, here's a summary of how I made mine, and I'll also leave a link or the description for anyone who wants to watch the full video. For the ingredients, I use some warm milk, dry yeast, butter, eggs, all-purpose flour, some salt, and of course a sausage of your choice. And for guys who have also stuck around and always watched my videos, I appreciate you. Let's keep it locked. Let's keep growing the channel. See you in the next video.